Yo guys, this is Drunk Animation, aka Wookie. Join the Drunk Animation Guild and the Discord. The link's down in the description down below. Right there. You see that? See that button right there? Click it. Join them and click the link. And also, if you want to watch more of me, the amazing Drunk Animation, my Twitch channel is also down below. And it's also in the description down below. Right there. I told you. Right there. Down there.
Worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. Yeah. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.
Must have been quite stately in its time.
This must be the place.
Very well, Lord of the Shore. Show yourself. race now, my friend. This place has seen better days. Poachers. Let's see how the Lord of the Shore feels about his neighborhood.
That goblin helm you picked.
Fringo!
I want that back now.
Incendio!
It's you.
Incendio!
No!
Fringo! Never seen such an army of foes.
We had plans for that hippogriff you stole.
Rookwoods don't go down easy. You will not survive this fight!
One less poacher in the wizarding world.
It'll take more than this to stop the Lord of the Shore.
That was a mistake.
How about some sightseeing? I should investigate.
We're crossing that bridge whether you like it or not.
You better be a beast.
Down easy.
Perhaps Professor Rackham was right to have had faith in you. I still have my reservations. Isadora, as you will see, was not who she seemed. I can only hope that you are. My memories should answer any questions you may have about the power you will need to protect.
Thank you, Professor Bakar. I shall see you back in the map chamber.
Hello? Isadora? Isadora?
Son, I'm glad you're here.
Isadora was not at her home.
I know.
Her father... Percival.
What is it?
It is as though he was stripped not only of his pain, but of all emotion.
Everything is much worse than I feared. Neve was right. Isadora hasn't stopped. I've just learned that she has been wielding that magic on students.
We must gather the others. Return to your common room, all right?
What have you done? Students, Isadora.
Everyone feels pain. And why? Because of your arrogance? Your obsession with secrets? He won't suffer any longer. Not my father. Not my students. No one.
Isadora, set down your wand.
Professor, you taught me to hone my power, not throw it away.
I did not teach you this. Expelliarmus!
Thank you.
caverns below Hogwarts, where you fought Isadora. Is that the location of the final repository?
It is. You see, we could not destroy the strands of emotion Isadora had stolen from so many. So we did all that we could to keep them safe. We also realized that until they could be destroyed, the magic used to create them was a danger to wizardkind. Hence, we became keepers. Keepers of an unfathomable secret. We knew that someday, one with the ability to see traces of ancient magic might be seduced by its power. We built the trials to lead that person to us, to allow them to prove themselves worthy of the knowledge we'd kept hidden and the responsibility that accompanies it.
Have I not proven myself, Professor? I need to get to that repository before Ranrok does.
You have, and you will. But the repository is protected by powerful ancient magic. To enter, you must craft a special wand from the four artifacts you found above our pensives.
So the repository is safe from Ranrok for now?
If he is, as you suspect, capable of using the power of the other repository, I fear he will be able to breach our defenses.
Then I must go now and craft this wand. Perhaps Mr. Ollivander will help me.
Another Ollivander? I'm not surprised, as I am sure he will tell you. This wand may be used for only one purpose. Return with the wand, and we will open the way forward.
I shall send an owl ahead to Ollivander. Whilst you visit him, I'll reach out to Professor Weasley.
Professor Weasley?
Yes. I may have made an error in judgment by not informing her of Ranrok's intentions earlier. I only hope it's not too late. If Ranrok really is going to try to drill below Hogwarts, we'll need all the help we can get.
All right, Professor. I'll see you soon.
Said that travel broadens the mind.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
You made it.
I take it this means you had some luck at the library?
It took a few hours, and some eye-watering maps, but I think this might be the cave Doran told us about.
Impressive. Especially with how little information he gave us.
Well, I'm still not sure this is the cave, but it did seem the most promising. I stumbled across some folklore about a cave in the area that people avoid. Seemed the perfect place to hide something of value. It's a bit of a leap, I confess, but might a mysterious item such as a special moonstone be hidden in an equally mysterious cave? I think I'm desperate for anything at this point.
Did you discover why people avoid this cave?
Ridiculous, really. Rumor was that the cave drove people mad. I couldn't find any account by someone who had been in the cave, though. So either it is a rumor, or anyone who went in wasn't in any state to speak of it afterwards.
Well, we're here. We might as well have a look.
Agreed. I wonder if you'd go blind from staring directly at a moonstone.
You don't think the rumors about the cave are true, do you?
I suppose we'll find out, won't we? It's another aggressive one.
Glacius! Expelliarmus! Confrigo! Defender! Leviosa! Descendo! Accio! Expelliarmus! Glacius! Lupendo! Compulsa! Incendio! Crucio!
I beg your pardon?
This must be how the rumor about the cave started. The Fwoopa song is said to drive anyone who hears it mad.
Accio! Revelio!
If the Moonstone
Accio.
Is and so are Fwoopas, I wonder if it's being protected. Why am I not surprised? First the Fwoopas and now this.
Accio.
We need to find moths for those spinners.
Revelio. Accio. Lumos.
Lumos.
Accio. Lumos.
Lumos. Another obstacle. No matter. I'm sure we can work out a way across.
Lumos.
Lumos.
Revelio. Accio. Lumos.
It's beautiful.
Lumos.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Did it. I was hoping we wouldn't have
Confringo, Expelliarmus, Glacius, Defender, Repulsor, Crucio.
Should we take a closer look?
You read my mind.
Revelio.
Merlin, it's even more beautiful close up. It's got to be here, I just know it.
Confringo!
Given what Groupers are known to do, I never thought I'd be so happy to see this many of them.
I don't know. I've been listening to them for a while now, and I'm starting to lose my mind.
Very funny. I was just thinking how it's proof that poachers haven't been here. Assuming this is where the moonstone is, which means we're one step ahead of them. We found it! Well, we found what we came for. Now we just need to bring it to the henge.
Well done, Poppy. This did end up being the right cave after all.
A good thing, too. We need every advantage over the poachers if we're to get to the Snidgets first. We should do as Doran suggested and bring the moonstone to the henge.
Shall we?
We shall. If we leave now, we should make it there by nightfall. That's the henge, precisely where Doran said it would be. But now that we're here, I'm not entirely sure how to feel. We knew we were at the cave for the moonstone, but Doran didn't tell us what to expect when we placed the stone in the henge.
I don't think Doran would knowingly send us into danger.
You're right. I suppose I'm worrying over nothing. Let's make our way down. We're nearly at the end of this. I think that's it over there.
How's your Gran doing, by the way?
Nothing keeps Gran down. She She set up a caterwauling charm and threatened to make a coat out of the next poacher that set foot on her doorstep. I still feel terrible that I'm the reason they went there.
Surely she'll be pleased you've gone after the Snidgets.
I hope so. Gran understands how important it is to protect those who need it. I think we can safely say we know where the Moonstone goes. That was a mooncalf dance. Do you know how rare it is to see even one? They only ever happen under a full moon. Though I suppose the moonstone allowed it to happen now.
Is the pattern they left behind on the ground normal?
All part of the dance. No one pattern is ever the same, though. We'll need to draw this one to get a better sense of it. Can't wait to tell Gran that I've managed to see not one, but two mooncalf dances. She'll be jealous.
You've seen this before?
It was pure luck the first time. I was on High Wing, or I'd never have spotted it. It was the night I... Well, the night I met High Wing, actually, I...
If you don't want to talk about it, we don't have to.
I'd actually like you to know. About 5 years ago, High Wing had been captured by poachers. At first, they planned to sell her, but soon decided they wanted to kill her instead. More money, I suppose. I'd finally had enough. I freed High Wing and we ran. We'd flown for ages when I spotted mooncalves dancing below and we landed to watch them. It felt like an omen, a good one. A sign that the worst was over.
What do you mean you'd had enough and the worst was over?
You see, the night I freed High Wing was also the night I ran away from home. A poacher camp. I come from a family of poachers.
Merlin, I don't know what to say, Poppy. I can't imagine what that must have been like for you.
I never fitted in. But the older I got, the more apparent it became. Gran tried for years to convince my parents to let me live with her. Suffice it to say, when I left with High Wing, I flew straight for her house.
How brave. I'm glad you escaped.
So am I. There were so many creatures I was unable to help when I was younger. Now that's all I want to do.
Poppy, you're only one person. You can't save them all.
I can try. And I've had a bit of help so far. I've never told anyone any of this, but I'm glad that you know. It's nice to have someone to talk about it with.
What was it like growing up in a family of poachers?
The thing I remember most was how much we moved around, always chasing the next big kill. It was chaotic and dangerous, and nowhere a child should ever grow up.
I'm glad you told me.
We should get back to Doran. He'll need to see the symbol, and we've got poachers to beat. If you collect the moonstone, I can make a quick drawing of the symbol for Doran.
Are you finished with the drawing?
Just barely. I think the pattern's a bird. At least that's what it looks like.
Didn't the journal say the key to finding the Snidget lies in the moonlight?
Of course. That's it. We need to show this to Doran. Not that I'd know where to find him at this hour. Perhaps we should head back to the castle and we can track him down after a good night's sleep.
Agreed. I'm ready to leave if you are.
Remember to watch anime and read manga.